sat on the train with $200. He couldn't see any harm in a friendly game of cards. What if the other men were strangers? And take Joe Collins. He's got a nice wife at home. But he met this girl at the bar, and she looked, after the first couple of drinks. There's a good old-fashioned word for people like this. We call them suckers. And there are other people. People who stay up nights figuring out how to take away what they've got.